Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Borge here, and I'm actually about to go somewhere else where there is this summer Daze dance town, street dance thingy. I've been invited by my friend, which is I will be meeting up today. I'm already prepared since I need to go. It's almost 10, and then we have to meet up by 11 o'clock. And then we'll be going to the gymnasium. It's San Juan gymnasium, actually. There will be celebrities there. And I'm so excited for that since it's AC Bonifacio and Kenneth San Jose, one of the people who I admire in dancing. And yeah, I'll see you guys there. See you. Hey, so we're walking right now going to the Jeepney station. And yeah, I'm the only one who's going home. Yeah. So yeah, it's kind of hot here right now. And,
what do you mean by kind of hot? It's really hot.
I'm hot, no. We're walking around the corner.
Whoa, around the corner.
He's
stuttering.
I don't know what to say, but I'm really excited to go to where AC Bonifacio and Kenneth San Jose will be.
He's actually expecting for AC Bonifacio only. And Matt Stefanina, just in case.
No, actually, Matt Stefanina went home. I saw his Instagram story.
Oh. So sad
going to Miami.
So sad for
Miami.
You.
Miami.
So sad for you.
Anyways, see you guys later. And yeah.
We need to go back because you and I'm in the same time every day.
Okay, so disappointed because he's so disappointed because he didn't see the memory card, just 2 gigabytes. Sweaty Simon.
Yeah, we're walking. So we're heading there. Yeah. Oh wait, to the train station, but he's going home. Yeah, sad to say he's going home.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm with my friends.
Wow, my mom TV.
He's the one who invited me.
Follow me on Instagram.
And this is Angel. This is Bon. And...
Angel's big brother.
We're about to go to San Juan. Just arrived. I don't know. San Juan already. San Juan Gymnasium. Dancers. It's a dancer. Dancers. Okay. Okay, so I don't know. There he is. Hi. Okay, we had like a lot of times we had an eye contact. Seriously, an awkward one. 5 seconds. 5 seconds.
just happy because when she was taking, when I was taking a video, Ken San Jose just look at the camera. So many things that's happening.
Yeah.
I'm you know that my self-confidence is getting higher.
Hindi pa nagsisimula, kinikilig na sila.
How did that happen?
First ever summer days here in the Philippines. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So, yeah, thank you, Kuya. And stage production, here we go. Make some noise for Ken San Jose. For them. Yeah. Yeah. Soriano.
She's there.
Wala.
Yeah. Hey guys, say hi.
I actually got the chance to sit right next to them. There's Ken. And then there's FabFive, which is from Australia. There's Matthew, Alicia, Crystal, and Omar. That's four of them. The other ones on the other side. There's Chris. And also there's Jack, Errington.
Thank you.
We're about to go home. The event just finished. And I feel really tired. Super tired.
So I just got home and I feel real tired since it's only night time. But I enjoyed having today a well spent day actually. A lot of people there who is actually I met Ken Netanyahu, who's one of the great dancers that I know on YouTube. Plus AC Bonifacio, but she actually left early before we had the meet and greet. And I also met FabFive, which is Crystal, Alicia, Omar, Chris, and Matthew. Also, Jack Errington, who is a YouTuber, also a musician. But yeah, I hope that I can meet them again someday. I have to go since I'm really still to leave a like. Also, if you're not yet subscribed, forget to hit the subscribe button there, and I'll see you guys next time.